Who remembers this?
Cool or cozy, environmentally friendly, there's natural inspiration to be found. Whatever movie can bring, these colors and you will be. Cool or cozy is safety for your home and family. So, cool or cozy, environmentally friendly, with company and colors.
Cool or cozy, environmentally friendly. Tell me when you're ready. Are you filming? Cool or cozy, beautiful. This is a product that was dominated in the 70s, 80s and 90s, and today it's dominating the removal scene. So I'll show you what it is and I'll tell you a little bit about it. So it's a cellulose fiber, that's its proper name, and what it is, plant-based material, or paper, newspaper. So what you'll see here is just shredded newspaper, and in that shredded newspaper, or you can already start to see it, is a chemical, two chemicals. Now, the way that this is made is newspaper, recycled newspaper, and if it was old enough, the newspaper had lead in it, so there's a bit of a downside of it already. Now, the product is newspaper, recycled newspaper. 70% of it is paper and the rest of it is chemical. So 30% of what you'll see in here is actually chemical. Now that combines of two more chemicals, which is boric acid and borax. Now, borax and boric acid are two sort of commonly known household materials. Not good for the respiratory issue, good for cleaning, good for other bits and pieces, but not good to have in your roof. Or they were designed to stop fire and to stop it becoming water, absorbing water. But what happens over time, the house just sits and they put it in and they pump it up nice and high and, you know, nice and cool and cozy, and it sits in, and over time it just separates and it drops down and it just mats down and it loses all its R value, crushes all those little air pockets that sit in between. The other side of what happens as houses move with just the live weight of the wind and stuff that blow around, all the chemicals in the newspaper start to separate. Now, I do removals, we vacuum out roofs every day of the week. A lot of time we'll vacuum out, the newspaper will all be gone, and then all you'll see on the bottom is just all the dust, which is just all the chemical. Now that chemical, as I said, is just right throughout the whole product. Now that chemical is so fine, it just falls down through your downlights, your air conditioning ducts, vents. If you've got exposed brickwork in the house, that's pretty bad. A lot of people say to me, I dust and I clean all the time and it doesn't matter how much I do it, dust just keeps coming back into the house. Well, this is one of your biggest issues there. So that's just a little bit of information about cool or cozy, blown in, cellulose fiber, whatever you want to call it. So a little bit of info. If you've got this in your roof, it'd be a really good idea to give us a call and we'll have a chat about it. Thank you so much for listening.